non registration of a company, that's a very tricky sort of question, I would say. You can exist as a partnership or an association of persons also. So you may not register yourself, right? So it basically, however, it is punishable under law to use at the words private limited after the name of your business, right? It's basically, if you cannot give impression to the public at large that you are a private limited or a public limited company. All right, if you do that, then you that is punishable under law. And it is very difficult. The question is slightly tricky because you can not you can exist not just as a company, but as a partnership firm. So suppose, for example, if 10 people are carrying on business, they do not give that impression that they are a company, but they're carrying on business. And in fact, no agreement exists for partnership between them. They have not even registered a company. In that situation, they may be deemed as association of persons. You're understanding. However, when you say you've not registered yourself, you cannot give the impression to the world at large that you are a registered company or you are a registered partnership. If you do that, then obviously you cannot do that. And the things that you are doing as a company do not have any validity in the eyes of law. And obviously you cannot dupe people by giving that impression that you are a registered business.